One day, Jesus was speaking to one of his disciples, called Thomas, who was confused about the way to heaven. Jesus answered him, "I am the way, and the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me." John chapter 14, verse 6.